A very common question of pediatricians, they'll say, my first child could not handle the original Similac or Enfamil. It would switch to a pre-digested formula. Should you start the next child on a pre-digested formula or give it a trial on the standard formulas?
Each child is different. If one child was, let's say, allergic and did better on a pre-digested formula, doesn't mean that the second child will be.
So a reasonable thing is to at least give a trial on a normal formula.
Yes.